It's just about the end of the season for the Hot Stove League. Casey Stengel leads the Yankees out for spring training, preparing to add a few new lines to the record books and to climb back to the World's Championship. Stengel will have just about the same cast as last year, including the contemporary version of the Yankees' murderer's row. Mantle, Vera, Hank Bauer, and all the old familiar faces. Los Angeles, unfamiliar name? The Dodgers put it on the big league map. Can they bring home a pennant? Newcomb, punters, and a strong pitching staff all the way. One big asset for the ex-Brooklynites. Solid power in the batting order. Duke Snider. Gino Cimoli, he's got the muscles. Gil Hodges. Catching is the Dodgers' big problem with Roy Campanella out of service. Al Walker is one of three hopefuls. Rookie Joe Pignatano shows promise. He had a brief trial last season. Or it could be John Roseborough who will earn the assignment. Promising to be strong National League contenders, the St. Louis Cards. Vaughn and Lindy McDaniel. Alvin Dart. Dan Musial. The White Sox, Chicago's challenge to the Yankees. They're somewhat stronger in the batting order than last year. Old standby Nellie Fox and newly acquired Al Smith do a lot for that department. The Sox boast some of the league's best fielding. An early win, a veteran Yankee killer, will help a lot on the mound. Detroit has the young talent that may upset the preseason predictions. Jim Bunning and Frank Larry, fine young pitchers. That's the picture in Florida, and lots of baseball in the air, and lots of excitement to come.